I believe that program will continue to promote friendship between two close neighbors and trusted friends. The pagoda-style monasteries built by Aranigo are the evidence of strong cultural and people-to-people relationship existing between Nepal and China.